per year.
Well, right now, contaminated cauliflower is being taken off the shelves. Adams Brothers Farming in California was identified as a possible source of an E. coli outbreak, which led to that nationwide lettuce recall. Now, its cauliflower is also being recalled.
We're learning the cauliflower in question was shipped to wholesalers in Arizona. The company said it issued the voluntary recall in cooperation with the FDA, but so far, there have been no reported illnesses from the recall.